Meanwhile, the Train Drivers Union has called off threats to begin strike action from Monday after talks with operator Metro this afternoon. The union is angry at the way the drivers are trained using a computer simulator. But after negotiations at Fair Work Australia, the strike has been called off. A record number of